What's up, everybody? This is DDS, and in this video, I went to do a beat making video in the park. It's just, you know, like, well, you can't say I'm in the park, but I'm at the car. So I went to do a beat making video, but it's 90 some degrees outside. It was too hot, so I was like, okay. I set up my camera and stuff in the car to try to record a beat making video in the car using the machine MK3, as you see. But that didn't go as I planned because the camera and all that stuff couldn't pick it up, and it's not ideal to do that in the car. But then as I was packing my stuff up, I got the genius idea to say, let me try this with my phone. So that's what I'm about to do, so that way this whole thing wasn't a waste. I'm about to try and do it with my phone. So yeah, just wanted to give y'all a heads up why the quality looked different and everything. So about to try and set this up, see if I can get it to work. Hopefully it works better than the last thing I tried with my camera. So hang on one second. All right, so as y'all see, I'm plugging in my headphone, my aux into the headphone jack. Just plug in my machine real quick. I should be ready to go. I was really disappointed. I didn't think I was going to be able to come up with a video today. So I was like, that sucks. All right, so as y'all see, got the machine MK3 right here. Yeah, about to try and make a beat with it real quick. See, I'm in the car. My camera and stuff, it just wasn't working out. So yeah, so sorry if the quality on this video isn't as good. It's because I'm using my cell phone front facing camera, so maybe if I flip it around it'll work, but I wouldn't be able to know if I was recording me or not. So but actually, let me try it real quick. All right, so the other angle wasn't working out that well, so I'm about to just get to it at this angle real quick. So thank y'all for tuning in. Let's have some fun. Set it on aux. Turn it down, son. Let's turn it up, son. Pull up one of my kits on here because I didn't import them. Thank you. kind of confusing because I cannot see the lights right now. So I'm trying to, I mean, it shouldn't be that confusing, but just the sunlight and everything.
Thank you.
but that video will be up soon when it cooled down a little bit. I think in the next few days it's supposed to cool down some, so I'll go set up at the park. I haven't had the Beats Pill and everything for the portable studio, so yes, just stay tuned for that. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Hope y'all have a wonderful day. Take care.